Tacoma Giants.
Just had my dinner. I'm chilling out with a pint. Just sort of put some tracks on the jukebox. But stop now. Because I think this video is going to get a stroke.
Okay, I'm back on the 62 and I'm headed home now.
I've got
2 pints of red wine. When I do get home, I'm going to have a lie down. Okay, Okay, I'm on my way to the Red Apple, to the pub. To enjoy a pint or two. You're probably wondering why I was crossing the road twice. I saw some girls coming up towards me, and I didn't want them to think that I was filming them, and then they crossed the road at the same time, so I crossed back over here. So I didn't want to think that I was filming them or anything. Because that last time, I was lucky that I knew the mother of one of the children from last time, and I could just go into her shop and explain how things were. So really do have to be very careful. Fine, okay, I'm on my way to my mum's for Sunday dinner. Yeah. Hopefully my grand should be there, as you are all aware, or might not be. On the Thursday, last Thursday, she had a fall and had to go to the hospital. Hopefully she's fine, because hopefully she'll be there for the Sunday dinner. And so it's Wednesday morning, and just wandering around Spike Island before I go to work. Just taking in the air, that's all. It's quite a nice place. I've had long walks with
may notice that I've scrapped the intro that I did last week. The reason being is when I edited the date and the title for the intro in Windows Movie Maker, it decided it wasn't going to work. Because Windows Movie Maker didn't want to process it into a WMV file, so I had no other choice but to start the intro from scratch. It's Friday anyway, so that's what I've spent. That's what I've spent earlier doing, trying to get sorted and fixed. And I'm not happy about it because it's a lot of trouble to go to put this vlog together. It is so time consuming. Right. So I'm going to enjoy the rest of Friday. I'm going to go to work and edit this vlog together. So I will see you soon in another video.